bom.
Hey, what's up? What up, y'all? What up, y'all, man? Man, this shit is ridiculous, man. Man, I done tried to face scam my shit two or three times. This shit got me so fucking depressed right now. This shit is crazy, dog. I got the 2K. Look at it. I got my face scanned right here ready. It look good, don't it? All I'm trying to do is upload this motherfucking shit, man, so I can build this fucking character. They're making this shit so goddamn complicated, man. It don't make no damn sense. What up, my OC Nation, my OC Gang Gang, man? I'm tired, man. This shit blowing my mind. Now, I'm finna just start building my character. I got the face scan right there, man. That's gonna be last. But this shit, man, this don't make no fucking sense, B. They insubordinate for this shit, dog. I'm not playing. They insubordinate for this shit. And they know they wrong. They know damn well they wrong for this bullshit, man. And this shit ain't funny. And I don't see why every year we have to do this bullshit. Now, I'm finna upload the images and shit, man. This shit is ridiculous, man. This don't make no fucking sense. It don't. Okay, man. Playmaking. I should be 6'5" this year. Give me more speed and depth. But I'll be undersized too. I'm gonna be 6'5" this year. Okay, I'm a slasher, receives extra boost to finish at the rim and traffic and more effective gathers to get past the defense. Playmakers can freeze the field more often with augmented ball handling abilities and can enhance their teammates' shot. I'm a slasher. Set your overall rating for testing. Upgrade badges. Acrobat. Contact finisher. Fast break finisher. Pick and roll. How many I get potential upgrades? gives additional boost for having good layup. Right. Boost shots. Increase the shot percentage when attempting to put back after offensive rebound. Heightens the effectiveness of layups over tall defenders. Okay, this lets you use, it shows, okay, catch and shoot for each. Each badge, you can set, you know. You can set specific things that you can do within that badge. Improve player shooting ability after making first shot into it. And miss occurred. Ankle breaker, flashy passer, all spin technician, big first steps. Okay, that's defense. Pick dodger, interceptor. I can't get it. Okay. Okay, so I had 27 upgrades with this. Oh, damn. Pick all now. Speeds up the release of jump shots. Range sends the range. There's a getting stripped. Improves the player's ability to start and stop. Okay. Your team. Okay. So I guess I'm finna play a game now. So I guess I have to go back and do my face scan thing or whatever when they get ready. This shit is crazy, man. It don't make no damn sense. We just finna see, man, because I know that ain't gonna be the end of me having a face scan. This is crazy. So this is it. Okay. Hold on, let me change the camera, man. Okay. I have my shit.
Team environment. I want to see that too, Tim, because coaches and GMs They want winning players, and to have a long, successful career, which only one of us can
get through this shit. Wow, I see what Kiel Sophie, Kiki was saying. My 2K gone. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. He banked Santa layup. Razzle. I'm on his ass. Yeah, of course I will. You know that. Free throws, fire. Green for the money, gold for the honey. You know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42. Not a damn thing. So, right. Okay, 6-6. There we go, baby. Good bounce pass. Get back, baby. We're going to get this W. By me being 6'5", I'm faster. Damn. Damn, good shit. Siakam. Come on, man. Get on your man. Yeah, it's 10 now, so I can put this down here. The show.
big supporting cast. And Golden State as well. Sean Livingston and Andre Iguodala were so key for them.
Sam to next appearance. Hell no. Nah. We chilling. There you go, baby. We should jump all over them. Then they got Draymond. We should be all right. Hollis Jefferson. What a name. There we go, baby. See, we fighting back. Fight back, breathe. Fight back, breathe. Good.
A wing that is tasked with playing alongside Spicy P, Pascal Siakam. How would you ensure a successful fit, guys?
Well, I think defensively, Blake, you could really blend in well with him. He's a quick thinker who has phenomenal length, and that to me means if you can defend with his same kind of vigor, you could really slow down opponents.
And he's a great transition player, too. So if you're an athletic wing looking to run up and down the floor, he could be the perfect running man. Now, we've seen Siakam's confidence improve, especially when scoring the ball, which forces the defense's hand at times.
First trip to the line here.
What you appreciate most about Siakam is his versatility, right? I mean, he can score from a variety of areas and also guard multiple positions.
That's right.
Second free throw, no good. The Warriors leading. Master Robinson. And that's how you do it. The Bucks are still able to surprise people very quick off the floor.
Down by three.
Curry covering.
Come on, Hollis.
Unloads from 13 feet. And again, Toronto no good. You have to assume he's going to knock those down when he's as open as he was right there. Siakam with a steal. Master Van Fleet.
Woo!
So that's a lot of scoring in a competitive first quarter. Warriors ahead, leading by three. And we'll return shortly.
Okay.
All right, so looking at what we've seen so far from my player in this one, what's your guys' take? He was solid. You know, he let the game come to him. Still settling in.
I want to see him because I wasn't trying to get a W.
Yeah, there were a couple times I thought he could have been more aggressive, but feel the situation out than try to force something like you, Tim.
New arena, new all-star, new bench. It's a season of changes.
I probably made myself say six.
San Francisco without Kevin Durant, also without Clay Thompson. While he gets back from that ACL injury suffered in the finals, Steph Curry is going to need to get back into MVP mode. But remember, they added an all-star guard in D'Angelo Russell. Me personally,
there we go, baby. Yeah, I'll come. Oh, Nick.
He's got a range that extends out to the parking lot. Steph is hard to shadow defensively.
Yeah. Okay, I'm coming in. Okay, baby. Oh, good. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute of play. Knocks it loose and stolen by my player. Up ahead. What? Capable of being a defensive anchor, the key for Collie Stein is positioning. The defense, baby. And so it looks like the Warriors taking possession here. Everybody get on that man, baby. Pass to Curry. Shoots over Lowry. The Warriors again can't hit. Johnson. He's covered by Thompson. Come on, Johnson. He had all the space he needed. Just couldn't find the bottom of the bucket. To the middle. And the job by Willie Stein. This is what you want your point guard to do. Russell, nice. My player outside. We're now around 2 minutes into this second. Yeah. And he ran his man right through the screen to open up the lane to the hoop. And here are the Warriors. Pass to Thompson. Releases again. Damn.
Stolen by Steph Curry. And it's the Warriors on the break. The Raptors might have won the NBA title last year, but they're back in that underdog role after losing Kawhi. What can they do to get back to the promised land?
Well, it starts, first and foremost, with 2019 most improved player, Pascal Siakam. He really jumped onto the scene last year, and I'd like to see him continue to improve and take more of the offensive load. Maybe get that average over 20 points per game. But after losing Danny Green too, he signed with the Raptors. The Raptors could use shooters to put around Siakam and Marc Gasol.
And I think Kabuk as well. I mean,
and none changed, baby. Yeah! 28-23. Fight back, breathing. I'm out of gas already. The defense, baby. And one, what the? Yeah. I did for the short highlight. Look. Nice. Ring for the money, gold for the honey. You know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42. Big, tall, small, baby. Sexy. Get them draws.
Come on. State with the rebound. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Thompson, right side. Back to Green. Pauly Stein. Ray Thompson for 3. That's in. It's his 5th field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%. 5 for 7. The Raptors trail. Pass to my player.
Yeah.
4 for 8 shooting this game. Now Russell. Green outside. Thompson. He has just put his foot on the pedal this
game. Wow.
He's doing a tremendous job leading their offense. Now here's my player. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for 2.
Yeah, Tomlin. Almost got a takeover, baby. First game, green for the money, gold for the hoe. You know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42. Big, tall, small, if you sexy, baby. It smell good, I swear to God. I'm gonna get in those panties.
Outside Russell. Down low. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a 3-point play here. One aspect of the play today that's been far superior is the passing. And that kind of flow, it can be elusive, but the great offense has had it.
Yeah! I get back. This team going into the half. Oh my. Oh! I'm cold, nigga.
You can see the defender's eyes that they felt like it might be a long game. It was certainly a long half for them.
Yeah, like many players, once he gets on a roll, the confidence just grows to epic proportions. And I think it's defense. You gotta start bringing 2 to get the ball out of his hands.
Looking opportunistic on that possession.
Come on, baby.
Look how my player forces the issue on takes like these.
Waiting for the money, going for the honey. You know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42, baby. Baby, it's all small, sexy, baby. I'm getting on draws. Come on.
One, then misses the second attempt from the line. The Warriors with the lead. Thompson outside.
Good clip.
Here's Siakam.
Yeah.
With a nice touch off the glass. A high-energy forward. Siakam makes pushing through contact.
I mess around and play with them this year. Toronto.
Pass to Green. And here is Thompson. Defended by Siakam.
Good shot. Good shot.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it did not work. Not if it results in that shot.
My player, guarded by Russell. Russell with the steal. And it's the Warriors on the break.
Good shit.
An encouraging sign for sure. And Russell looking more active and engaged on defense with steals like this.
Now here's Lowry. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's my player.
Oh!
Without an inch of room around him. In tough shape, but in the end, my player maintained focus, which is key on difficult finishes like that. To Green. Back to Curry. The long three drills it from long
Wow. The fucker. You damn son of a bitch. Yo, ahead. So just put that one up.
Ray push it up 4-on-3. Here's Russell. And the Warriors back on 2 more. Off to a hot start this half. That's 4 straight big buckets. My player outside. Another rebound by Colley Stein. And here are the Warriors. Absolutely, the defense unable to react quickly enough to deal with their passing.
Now here's my player. 19 points in the game. Gasol.
Yeah.
Right there, you see the toughness and mental focus of Marc Gasol, burying it even after getting hit.
Curry can't get it to go. Now here's my player. Curry covering.
Come on.
To the inside.
Come on.
He can't get it to go. And here's Russell. 7 points in the game. Outside Curry. The tray. It's hauled in by Siakam. Toronto trailing here. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots.
The show. Fuck.
And he can't get the first one. So both teams changing it up here. He hits the second from the line. Third quarter of basketball.
That's 20.
A little under 3.5 minutes gone now. That's the Robinson.
Damn. That boy is really good.
Really slow to close out on those 3-point attempts.
That one hurt a little bit, Jim, but it's okay. Bottom line is this. Those triples, they sure add up, don't they? They've got to make the adjustment.
Offensive rebound.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass.
It certainly wouldn't hurt.
Damn. Curry eating that ass up.
Kinney with the rebound.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's been ugly.
Out to the wing. Pass to Robinson. Now Curry. Defended by Van Fleet. Shot clock at 6. From deep. Rebound by Ibaka. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah.
Well, it's important for wings to be solid options offensively. My player seems to fit that mold.
McKinney, defended by Siakam, and a basket by Burks. Textbook. Nice pass, nice catch, nice shot. Now here's my player. He's got 22. From down in the low post. Decision making from my player there. Saw an avenue open up and pounced on it. It's Alec Burks on the wing. Pass to Robinson.
I was on ball. He finna bring me out. Good sub, coach, but shit. Got 24 points.
That one is no good. And so it's Toronto with it. A 12-point game. 3-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Van Fleet gets the bucket.
But shit, Van Fleet. Let me check my stuff. I'll be right back.
Now here is Curry. See you right on him. Let's it go from deep. Ooh, no luck on that one. He got caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance point. They need more effort than that on the boards. That can't happen.
Absolutely.
Just one quarter left in the books, guys. And from what you've seen, how do you think my player has performed?
I'll tell you guys this. I mean, it is fun watching him go to work at the offensive end. Professional approach and great execution.
Yeah, that's what happens, Tim, when you let the game come to you. Be patient, wait for the opening, and then attack.
Put down the floor. Siakam with the finish. Very fast player.
Here's Curry. From deep. Pins it from downtown.
They come out of halftime smoking hot from beyond the arc.
Yeah, and as hot as they are from out there, there's absolutely no reason not to just keep letting them fly.
I agree, Brian. They should all have the green light.
Now here's Ibaka. Past all is Jefferson. Outside Siakam. That one is good again. He is 6-for-8 from the floor with that make.
There's a pattern taking shape. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Yeah, 4 of the last 5 baskets have been of exactly that variety.
Timeout called the Warriors.
He wants to tinker with the game for a little bit, and now is the time to do it.
Yeah, there were clearly some things going on out there he didn't like.
And it's a good time to take a timeout.
Right on time, baby. Yeah, we down by 10. 11. Good pass. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Don't call it a comeback. Come on, man. Well, I dropped 28 so far, my debut. Green for the money, go for the hunt. You know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42. Big, tall, small, baby. You sexy, baby. Yeah. Come on, boy. Stop the ball. Yeah. Ain't got nobody. Ready for the money, go for the, you know my motto, 36, 24, 36, 38, 40, 42. Big, tall, small. Fuck. Yeah, four O's, bro. Two O's, but Fair 35 points, 3 boards, 6 assists. A good game.
Maybe could have done just a little bit more, just a bit sharper. And maybe that's the difference for him between being a star and a superstar.
Okay, shut up. Talking all that hogwash. Them stats, baby. I was killing the game. I'll go back to the face scan, man. Y'all tripping. See me out there dropping dimes. NBA 2K20. That's it. Wrong quest save file, start new. That was it, one game? Okay, man, that's it, man. Oh, that's a 2KU. I ain't even need to go to no 2KU. Cause I'm cold like that, cook. Recognize me. Oh, that's just practice. They know I don't need this now. Come on, cook. This L you playing with here. Want to see Teardropper? Let me show you Teardropper. Huh? What else they want to see? I just showed you Euro. Look at Euro. Oh, hold on, hold on. Let me show you all the Euro real quick. You see that? Huh? Do I need to practice? Hell no. What's practice? Huh? Let's practice. Y'all want to see it from baseline too? Come on. Let's practice. Get that shit off the damn screen. I don't need that damn box. Move that shit. Y'all want to see some acrobatic shit too? Let's practice, nigga. Let's practice. Huh? Let's practice. I don't need that shit. Y'all want to see some deep clutch threes? Look at that. Let me show you that. There we go. Move that shit off the screen. I don't need that bullshit. Y'all know, hey, I'm a veteran in here. That bullshit. Come on, let me show you how to shoot. Come on. Quit playing with me, goddammit. Quit playing. Fix the damn face cam. Quit playing with me, goddammit. Fuck is they damn problem? Ugly motherfucker. Quit playing with me, shit. Motherfucker. Last. Let me get one green for the...